When I was a classroom teacher, I had to build my own website and put the links there for my students where they would still have to remember 5 or 6 different logins that you would have posted in your classroom.
We would have to print out individualized URLs, usernames, and passwords for every single resource.
I had multiple passwords to remember, different logins for courses I had to take or trainings I needed.
When I had new students enroll in my class, I had to set them up on all the different programs.
Not to mention the grade books and resources for reading and then math and then science. It was a little hectic.
I support digital resources, personalizing learning with our single sign-on, which we have named My Pasco Connect.
My Pasco Connect, it houses really any sort of platform or application that we might use as educators.
What we do is work with the content area specialists. They tell us what resources they would like the students to use at the schools, and then we actually individualize the launch pads and push them out based on course code.
My Pasco Connect is like if you want to go on like a PowerPoint or Access 360, takes about 5 seconds to put on your lunch number and your password, and it just takes you there in a snap.
When we were thinking about the rollout, we really thought about IMS Global Standards and making it as simple as possible. For our teachers and students, it's as simple as clicking on that one button. It launches the appropriate browser that we support as a district, and it's the login page for our single sign-on portal.
It allows the students to be engaged in what they're doing. It doesn't take them away from their task. When they sign in, they don't have to remember 500 different usernames and passwords, so it's a one-stop shop.
Because we provide this single sign-on solution, the amount of time spent and effort spent on problem solving the issues that they're experiencing with specific vendors has decreased significantly. It's successful because it has eliminated issues across the district for everything, not just digital resources for our students, but also for staff members.
If I need to go in and look at my school-wide data, I go through My Pasco Connect. That icon is right there for me to click on. If I then want to go in and check attendance, I can easily do that by clicking on a different icon.
I use single sign-on in my everyday life for our PLCs, for planning purposes, our lesson plans.
This has empowered our teachers by allowing them to teach their students one way to sign in when they get on computers, and I think it's taken away their nerves of having to find a platform on how they would house that for all their students.
It's really letting the teachers and students know exactly what resources they should be utilizing.
It definitely gives me the ability to explore the things that I haven't used yet or am a little nervous about using because it is in my face every day. And I hear about it and I see other people use it and it makes me kind of inquire about what it is.
My LaunchPad has icons that matter to my core curriculum.
So now we are really able to teach the educators and the students how to use the technology to benefit their learning.
We have a learning design coach. We have technicians that actually go out into the schools to support software and hardware. And we have a help desk. And at the district level, it's just a small team that supports this whole single sign-on.
If you want to add any additional applications that are beneficial to your school or for your students, it's an easy one call to district support and they put it right on My Pasco Connect for the kids.
I love that I can share this idea with so many teachers and make an impact on all the students at my school.
This has allowed for extreme personalization and it's very intentional.
It's all real quick and simple, so the easier and faster you can get to point A, point B, the better.
It is helping individualized learning, differentiated instruction with technology across the district in our schools.